And they took two others also, both of them criminals, to be put to death with Jesus. And when they came to the place called the skull, they nailed Jesus to the cross there, and the two criminals, one on his right and one on his left. And Jesus said, "Forgive them, Father. They don't know what they're doing." And they divided his clothes among themselves by throwing dice, and the people stood there watching while the Jewish leaders made fun of him. He saved others, let him save himself, if he is the Messiah whom God has chosen. And the soldiers also made fun of him, and they came up to him and offered him cheap wine and said, "Save yourself if you're king of the Jews." And these words were written above him, "This is the king of the Jews." And one of the criminals hanging there hurled insults at him and said, "Aren't you the Messiah? Save yourself and us." The other one, however, rebuked him, saying, "Don't you fear God? We're all under the same sentence. Ours, however, is the only right, because we are getting what we deserve for what we did. But he's done no wrong." And he said to Jesus, "Remember me, Jesus, when you come as king." And Jesus said to him, "I tell you this, today you'll be in paradise with me."
Didn't it, Lord? I mean, you were just hanging there. I mean, it's a matter of forgetting, Jesus, who put you there and what you did to deserve it. Come down, Son of God, come down, Son of God, you're dying, Son of God, come down, Son of God. Hey, Son of God, saw you work a miracle, come on down. Does that hurt? You're bleeding, Jesus. Does it hurt, Son of God? King of the Jews. Hey, King, how's your throne up there? You're dying. Hey, King, we got your kingdom down here. We got all your riches. The boys are gambling for it right now, and somebody's going to win it. King Jesus. You think it's worth it? Does it hurt? You're bleeding, Jesus. You're bleeding, Jesus. How's your crown, King Jesus? Does it hurt? We crown you King of Kings. How does it feel, Jesus? Come on. Work a miracle. Get down. you're dying, Jesus Christ is dying, you're dying, you're dying, Jesus Christ is dying. Goodbye, Jesus, so long, Jesus. Jesus Christ, the King of the Jews. Something, Jesus. Why don't you say something? Why don't you do something? Come on, Jesus. Get off. Get off. Get off. Come on, Jesus. Are you thirsty? You want something to drink? Yeah, you want something to drink? I'll give you something to drink if you want something to drink. Hey, say something, man. Why don't you at least scream? Come on, you're not proving anything. Oh, wow. Man, you are so stupid. You could have had it made. I mean, you could have really had it made, Jesus. It would have worked if you just shut up. A lot of people like you. I mean, some things about you I like. But it ain't gonna work this way. I mean, this is stupid. Oh man, wish you would die. What's happening? Listen, I don't agree with you. You're wrong. Nobody's God. I mean, God's God. I mean, God's God. God's not going to allow something like this to happen. Come on. Get off, get off, get off, get off, get off, get off that cross, man. Something here. Oh, Father Abraham. Oh, Father Abraham. Father Abraham. Is this your seed? God? God? Hey, God? Hey, God? Look at me, God. God? Is this your son up here? God, Lord, Jesus, all I did was rob somebody. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. All I did was rob somebody. I don't want to die. I don't want to die. Oh, Jesus. I'm over here next to you on the cross, next to you. I don't want to die. Jesus, help me. Jesus, forgive my sin. Oh, oh, wow. Oh, oh, wow. What did you say? You said something. What'd you say? Paradise? Today? Now? Today? Today? Me? With you? Jesus? Is it true? It's true. It's true. It's true.
12 o'clock and the sun stopped shining, and darkness covered the whole country until 3 o'clock, and the curtain hanging in the temple was torn in two, and Jesus cried out in a loud voice, "Father, in your hands I place my spirit." And he said this and died.